Give it up for Louis Katz!
How you guys doing? You good? Yeah! Cool, I'm doing pretty good myself. Had a great day today. I spent most of the day balding. Yeah. You don't have to laugh that fucking hard, right? Relax.
God damn.
Sucks going bald. I don't know what to do about it. I can't cover it up with a hat because I wear glasses. I can't wear a hat and glasses. That's a fake mustache away from being in disguise. Sure, they got surgeries. They can transplant hair from somewhere and put it somewhere else. But I'm not into plastic surgery. Because all it doesn't make you look younger. That's not the part of getting old I'm worried about. I don't need bigger lips. How about injecting some collagen into my deflated dreams so my life appears fuller? That's why I've been thinking about having kids, you know? Because what's the point of being a failure if you don't have someone you love to blame it on? I just thought I would have got more done with my life up until now. A novel, a movie, something. I haven't done shit. Up till now, my proudest achievement was a three-way with two chubby chicks. Yeah, that's a menage a trois. Like large woman, you know what I'm saying? Like Rubenesque, you know? But not like the painter, like the sandwich, you know what I'm saying? Like big. They're very soft. They're very, very soft. It's almost as if they have titties all over their body, you know what I mean? It's like... like full body titties, because another guy will see a large woman and be like, oh, there's a bulge of fat ground to your foot, that's disgusting. I look at it and say, that's not disgusting, that's a foot titty, I'm gonna suck it. It's cool because they're easy to find them if you're looking late at night on the internet. They got code words for them on Craigslist, BBW, right? That stands for big, beautiful woman. Not the best abbreviation though, BBW, because an abbreviation is supposed to shorten a word. BBW is still the same number of letters as fat. Best part about the BBW though is if the BBW happens to be black, you just throw another B in there and then the word sounds like how she's shaped. Just blah, 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 and that's fucking awesome.